Travis d'Arnone. We'll stand in yet again as we flash you back to the middle inning. This was a turning point here. A solo home run that was really one of the key at-bats of the ballgame to this point. Now the pitch. And he gets ahead here with the fastball. Strike one.
Go, KC.
Now a ground ball hit sharply back up the box, and it'll get into center field, a two-out single.
Yeah, he's swinging a pretty hot bat here. 3 for 4 now after the base hit. That wasn't a little bleeder. That ball was smoked.
Come on, guys, let's go.
Into the box, Neil Walker. As this is popped foul behind the plate, it's strike one. Two out with the man at first. Crowds him a bit with a fastball there, and it's to 1-1. And this one's in the dirt. The tag, and they'll get him at second. And with that, the side is retired. Mets go down quickly, but they hold a 4-0 lead. Omar Infante digs in to lead off the bottom of the eighth inning.
Second baseman, Omar.
Here it comes now to Infante. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. This is foul for the first strike. And he misses with it, 1-1.
1-1.
Now a swing and a ground ball, but a foul ball, 1-2 now. Cabrera there for this one at short. In the dirt, and oh, he can't quite dig it out.
Boy, when you're starving for offense, this is a huge break. They get the leadoff man on here to start the inning. And maybe getting this pitcher into his stretch might just jumpstart that offense.
Standing in now, Alcides Escobar, as he will swing at the first pitch and send a ground ball out to short. On to first, and the rally ends just as quickly as it began. Two away now here in the eighth.
Oh, that's a nice double play, but let's focus in here on the turn at second base. He's got a base runner just breathing down his neck. One second baseman coming down hard on another. They know what the deal's there. They're going to try to take each other out. So that's great concentration, great mechanics to make sure he turns this and then takes the shot.
Lorenzo Cain will stand in now with two away, needing to really get something started here.
And their chances of getting back into this ballgame are growing dimmer by the battery.
Let's go, Royals! Let's get him! Come on, let's go! You can do it!
Now here's the pitch. First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one. Perhaps exasperation would be the watchword in that first base dugout.
Yeah, and you know, it feels like it's been that way all night for him.
That's right. Wait for your pitch.
Ball two.
Two really close pitches to kick off this at bat. Normally, this guy would be all over him, but he's shown some discipline here with two good takes.
Yeah.
Outside and low, 3-0.
Now that he's worked it to 3-0, he's got a couple of free pitches here to pick out one he really likes.
And the pitch. And a good comeback there. It's 3-1. There's the good fastball, and he can't catch up. 3-2.
Yeah, he was trying to do something dramatic right there, but when you think about it, at this point in the ball game, all you need is base runners.
Here's a swing, and he saws him off here as this ball's popped into the air. And he'll avoid the fragments out there to make the catch that ends the inning. Nothing doing for the Royals. They're on the short end of a 4-0 score. Kelvin Herrera come on now to start the ninth inning as he looks to keep this deficit right where it is for the bottom of the ninth. Neil Walker gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. Here we go with inning number 9 as the first pitch misses for ball one.
He wanted to go after that one, but that's a good eye to just watch it all the way in.
Walker waits on the 1-0. Swung on and taken the opposite way out toward deep left center. And a dive out there in left center, but he can't come up with it.
How about it? Right fielder, Curtis Granderson.
Curtis Granderson, ready to take another shot, went down on strikes his last time up. Strike here on the fastball on the outside corner. It's 0-1.
And in this spot, you got to pitch for the strikeout here. And this is a guy that's gone down twice so far. So you do have that in your favor.
No one out with a runner at second. Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. Ready? Now the pitch. Struck him out as his woes continue. That's his third strikeout of the game.
Well, there it is. That trick, my friend. That's a third strikeout of the game. But luckily, his guys are winning, so it kind of lessens the blow, but actually, not so much.
Into the box now, Asdrubal Cabrera, swing and a liner, but this is a foul ball. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. Comes back with a fastball, 1-2 now. Comes set, now the pitch. swing and a ball hit on the ground. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. And he reaches after this one and sends a fly ball out toward left center field. And there to take it in is Gordon for out number two.
Yeah, and here's the situation. You think back to that previous at-bat. If instead of striking out, he could have just put the ball on the ground to the right side, then this would have been a sacrifice fly. It's just another example of how important it is to do those little things.
David Wright strides in, grounded out his last time through. Through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1.
Yeah, the velocity's good here, but I'm not so sure about the location. It was right down the middle.
Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground, but this will wind up a foul ball, strike two. So a good pitch there, and now they're going to need to string some hits together in this last at-bat if they want to get back in this thing. Mets lead one. They lead it 4-0. Gerard Dyson will step in. A ground-out victim his last time. Now the pitch. This one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one.
That pitch count has gone from high to dangerously high. Now, this is not good territory for any pitcher to be in.
Out of play off to the right. It's 1-1. Now here it comes. Fastball called strike. 1-2.
One ball, two strikes, the count.
And he struck him out. And there's strikeout number 11 in the ballgame. Well, in case you're just tuning in, you've missed a lot of these so far. 11 for him in the contest, all told, as he just continues to mow down the opposing lineup here late into the ballgame. Stepping in now, Kendrys Morales. As the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one.
Another look here at this pitch count. At some point, he's got to look into that dugout and say, can a guy get a little help?
Here's one that misses high. It's 1-1.
Well, one thing we've seen from this guy on the mound so far, when he makes bad pitches, they typically miss out of the strike zone. They don't miss in the zone where they can be crushed.
And a swing and a bouncing ball back up the middle. Oh, and this goes right past him.
And a rarity for him right there. Just their third hit of the ball game. We're in the ninth inning. They've had the bats completely taken out of their hands so far.
Eric Hosmer will stand in now, hoping to get on track as they've been able to neutralize his power out of the cleanup spot. 0-for-3 thus far. And here's a fastball called for strike one. and he lays off for ball one. Runner at first here, one man out.
Go now, face in here.
And Hosmer gets around on one, but this is hooking foul into the seats in right. He waits, now the pitch. And a pitch takes off inside and gets away. And forget about the double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch.
Well, here's another look at this on show track. And actually, this pitch might not even show up on the graphic. That's how far away from the plate it was. And this will let that base runner take a nice little stroll up to second base.
Is in the air down the left field line and into foul territory, and that will end up a foul ball. Another 2-2 offering. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one.
Hey, you gotta be kidding me. I cannot believe he's still in there. That's 150 pitches now. Are you really starting to risk injury at this point?
And this ball's pulled on the ground down the line to first. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again, 3-2. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. Here's a pop-up now, behind the plate, but room for Darno. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out.
Can you take a look there at the line from our starter? I mean, basically, he's allowed three singles so far, and that's it. They haven't been able to mount any real opposition against him so far.
Salvador Perez will stand in now as their last shot here with two away in the ninth.
Yeah, just one final hurdle here before he finishes off the shutout.
Set, now the pitch, and he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike.
Oh, we just can't stop showing this pitch count. I mean, this is blatant disregard for a guy's future.
Runner in scoring position at second with two down. On the ground towards second. Throw on to first is going to be in time to get him, and the Mets move to 1-0 on the young season as this ball game is over.
Well, we've talked about it all throughout this game. He was completely in charge, essentially, from pitch one. And now he finishes off a masterful performance here, getting the complete game shutout.
Final check of the line score as you see the key players there in this shutout victory. And guys, you can't win if you can't score, so there's probably not a whole lot of debate about who'll take home tops player of the game honors in this one.
Yeah, he was really overpowering guys out there. Look at the line score. He winds up with 11 strikeouts. He definitely was a deciding factor in this one.
We will never be the same again. We will never be the same again. that'll put a wrap on things here this evening. For my partners Eric Karros and Steve Lyons, I'm Matt Vaskirjian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, follow us on Twitter at MLB The Show. The Mets come out on top, 4-0. Good night from Kansas City.
Final line score for our ball game tonight. For the victorious New York Mets, 4 runs, 7 hits, 1 error. They left 7 men on base. Kansas City, no runs, 3 hits, 1 error. They left 5 men on base. The winning pitcher is Matt Harvey. His record is now 1-0. He falls to 0-1. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 39 minutes. Tonight's paid attendance at Kauffman Stadium, 40,793. The Royals thank you for attending. And remind you to buckle up and drive home.
Story, rather go out in a blaze of glory. I can't